I've promoted over 1,600 fights. This has never, ever happened once. I mean, I don't even know what else to say. It's just, it blows my mind. Nick Diaz has lost his opportunity at the Welterweight Championship, and Carlos Condit gets it.
Carlos Condit's coming to finish you. I'm trying to put your lights out.
Champion already. It's just kind of par for the course.
St-Pierre, though, sustained a knee injury, and Diaz was suddenly back on the marquee, facing BJ Penn.
St-Pierre since 2004. I've never seen him like he was tonight. George St-Pierre flipped out tonight after Nick Diaz was in the ring. Nick needs motivation. He's got it. He's gonna fight George St-Pierre.
Nick Diaz deserves to be beat down. I'm not afraid of him. He doesn't know where I come from. He doesn't know what I've been through to my life. Believe me, I have my own demon in my head. People has no idea.
St-Pierre was again sidelined, this time with a torn ACL. The UFC 143 card was reset. Nick Diaz would fight Carlos Condit for the interim welterweight title, and GSP would face the winner.
Thing that stands between me and that belt is Nick Diaz.